some sort of distraction, babe, fulfilling the need for attention you crave. Is it enough to entertain you? You talk to me more than you talk to him. If it was me, that would get under my skin. But you write me off so no one can blame you. This before it can ever begin. I don't like your games, but you make me play them. Is this temporary or is this for real? It's hard to believe that you feel complete when here's the polar opposite of me. Now I'm done. For the whole